Lemas
show, hold me close, sway me more,
like a flower bending in the breeze. Bend with me, bend with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, swear with me.
I'm gonna make you mine. Of Johor State Education Department, delegates from Johor State Education Department, Form 6 Senior Assistant Teachers from schools in Johor, Ayah Mr. Hashim Harun, Ms. Jusnani Alias, lecturers and staff of Alpha College of Technology, mentors, participants of the intensive English program, and the audience present today. My name is Sudarmi Binti Supiang, and it is my pleasure to present to you today's Dikir Barat performance. Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth concert is all about Dikir Barat, a 14-year-old culture from Kelantan. As they approach the final 2 weeks, participants of the intensive English program will be divided into groups of 20 to 25 members. And they will be assigned with one task, is to produce a Dikir Barat performance with the infusion of English songs as its content. Dikir Barat is all about synchronization of movement. There are three highlights of a Dikir Barat performance: its musical arrangement, the wonderful singers, and the synchronized movement of its performers, which may including rocking, swaying, and of course, clapping. Perhaps the most natural response to music that one may observe and take part is to synchronize our bodily movement with musical rhythms. Speaking from the perspective of Dikir Barat performance, listening to musical rhythms enable us to perceive the beats in the rhythms, triggering our bodily coordination with the music. We snap our fingers, sway our body, and in some way coordinate the clapping of our hands and our movements with the temporal structure that we perceive in musical events. The organic, effortless, and sometimes spontaneous nature of musical synchronization suggests a deep relationship between movement and music, and masks a phenomenon of extraordinary complexity. And this kind of synchronization and connectivity can never be achieved without a tight and super bond between all Dikir Barat performers. To tell you the truth, the process of preparing for an English Dikir Barat is not an easy task. With approximately 2 weeks of preparation and practice, all participants of the intensive English program will be putting a very effort and creativity into their Dikir Barat performance. Not to mention their fullest commitment in all practice sessions, day and night. Mentors will be showing their dedication in guiding their group towards excellence. And as for our Ayah and Miss Jusnani, they will be running around, constantly checking and monitoring every group's progress in ensuring quality in our performance. And finally, the main ingredient of a good Dikir Barat is of course the mutual understanding among all members in the group to produce a smooth and synchronized performance. And the bond that they have built for the past 2 months will definitely help them to turn an awesomely craft Dikir Barat performance into crispy perfection only in the intensive English program. Thank you.
A glorious afternoon, Ivy, to our lovely Abah, Dr. Hamza bin Yahya, Mr. Muhammad Yusuf bin Dawam, Form 6 Assistant Director of Johor State Education Department, delegates from Johor State Education Department, Form 6 Senior Assistant Teachers from Schools in Johor, Ayah, Mr. Hashim Harun, Ms. Jusnani alias, lecturers and staff of College Alpha College of Technology, mentors, participants of the intensive English program, and audience present today. My name is Chong Ka Pui, and as the mentor held in charge to train the MCs, allows me to share with you what are the prominences of training these MCs in the intensive English program. Ladies and gentlemen, apart from improving and upgrading participants' confidence and proficiency in oral English, the intensive English program believes that there is a need for these participants to learn additional soft skills that will further uphold their competency. Therefore, apart from the formal grammar lessons from 8 a.m. until 4 p.m. every day, or the continuous concerts and practice session, participants of the intensive English program are also given the chance to learn and gather additional skills on how to handle events, how to think while standing, and how to engage with large crowds. And these skills are available through the valuable experience of being the master of ceremony. A master of ceremony, or an MC, is someone who is assigned to officially host a stage event or similar performance. The main role of an MC is to present and introduce performers or speakers, while at the same time keeping an engaging atmosphere between the audience and the event. To keep the event alive, MC may tell jokes or anecdotes, as well as to include some gimmicks that are appropriate to the environment. Sometimes, MC also act as a protocol officer, especially during high-profile events like today's showcase. Ladies and gentlemen, while some claim that emceeing an event is nothing more than giving a less serious public speech, we, the Intensive English Program, beg to differ. In this program, we describe MC as a position with unique qualities. MCing an event involves the implementation of a mixture of skills with similar skills to public speaking. However, the very fine line that separates an MC with a public speaker is his ability to realize, react, and restrain the surrounding and environment of the event. A good MC should be able to realize and be aware of what is happening in the ceremony, and to be able to distinguish its effect to the flow of the event. This should then be followed with the MC ability to react to the incident, be it planned or unplanned. Such skill will expose these participants on how to think while standing. Unlike public speaking, emceeing an event is not entirely dependent on the text alone. Anything can happen in an event, and it is the MC's quick reaction and thinking that can save the event from turning into a disaster. Such ability will enable the MC to gain control over the incident and consequently restrain and limit the flow of event onto what has been planned before. Congratulations to the two MCs, Ms. Shahiba Shabnan binti Muhammad Iqbal and Mr. Muhammad Faizwan bin J. Baharun for their good work and marvelous effort in handling today's showcase. And thank you everyone for spending your time with us in the intensive English program. Thank you.